You see that? Infected just hopped that fence. Oh, means we can get in that way. Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something? I don't know what's going on.
You have a code for this gate?
I'm not sure.
East one. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I do not.
Nope. No code for this one.
Shit. Okay.
That. WLF. They've been shot.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Let's keep moving.
Yes, give me all your shit.
Can I take the broom?
Hey, found their gas. Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Better mark that on the map, yo. All that map sketching you've been doing, shit. Mark that shit down.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
This place is big, yo. Twelve duct tape brands compared. Starter set trophy. There's a sad bathtub there. Oh god, even sadder toilet with a bucket. That's where I came in, right? Yep, alright. Next.
Shit. The fuck happened here?
Trust no one. Shoot him in the head.
Tommy did this. This? No way. That was definitely him. One of the ones that killed Joel. Shit. There's another one over here. I don't recognize him. Was using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
7302.
This just happened. happened, though. He can't be far off. Yeah.
I think you're forgetting one important thing from this room. It is the teabagging. Teabag. Yeah. Fuck you. A hammer? Yes, please. Oh, wait. Over my machete? Ooh. I think that's almost dead, though, right? Yeah, alright. I'll take the hammer.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse. I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
7302, is that what it was?
Got it! And I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
Oh boy. I was waiting for the traps.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Not the horse. Ah, jeez. Always getting knocked the fuck out. Like tiny Zeus Listers up in this bitch. You gotta knock the fuck out, man!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
Hmm. It's funny. How many came with you? Hmm? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
On the roof.
Come here.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Ah, fuck it. Fuck it.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
No more ammo? Could use some ammo. There we go. No. Your aim assist is terrible. You wish I was out of ammo, bitch.
Move it!
Oh, I'm moving it.